Hi, this is Prius, and today I want to introduce someone new to the Wall of Shame. This is a really big bookie slash casino slash poker site. I'm talking about Bwin. I want to introduce them to the Wall of Shame because of two things. The first thing happened to me. They locked my account, and it's locked for 21 days now. The thing that happened is they designed a really terrible promotion, and by terrible I mean really bad for them. It was massively plusy for the players to play in that promotion. And I only did that, and I made a ton of money. And what really is going on is that they are now trying to find a way to scam me and not to pay me. And it seems that they didn't find a legit way yet. And my account is still blocked, and it's taking 21 days now. I also know that at least two other players have the same issue with them. Moving on. The next point why I want to put them to the Wall of Shame is their terms and condition. They only allow to withdraw 20k every 30 business days. And this obviously is a fucking joke. I mean, they allow bets of up to 20k on one hand in blackjack. And these bets are insanely big, and they only allow you to get out 20k a month. It's even worse because 30 business days are more than a month. And another point that is making this also really bad is that this also applies to winnings of progressive jackpots. Progressive jackpots can easily reach several million. And if you win, for example, let's say 9 million in a progressive jackpot, it would take them like 40 years or something to pay you. And a terrible managed company like this will most likely not survive the next 40 years. They most likely will not even survive the next 10 years. So my advice for you is, if you play stupid slots, don't do it on Bwin. So this was it for today. Thanks for watching. If you liked the video, please give me a thumbs up and also subscribe. Bye bye.